Love scene. I can't think of any. The Titanic. I love that movie. I just sit and cry and everything, and then I watch old Rose look old and everything, and it makes me so sad because it's like she lost her love, you know? But then they make love in a car and everything, and then you see the hand just hit the window, and because that's how you know what's good.